A teenage boy is fighting for his life after a shooting last night in South Philadelphia. An 18-year-old man was also injured. Eyewitness News reporter Matt Petrillo was in South Philadelphia with the latest on the investigation. Matt?
Yuki, Philadelphia police tell us security cameras captured this shooting, showing a man getting out of a white SUV, firing several shots, and then getting back in and leaving the scene.
It sounded exactly like 6 or 7 gunshots.
Neighbors heard gunfire erupt by the Hawthorne basketball court at 12th and Carpenter Streets in South Philly just after 4:30 Tuesday evening.
Everybody was scattering that was over in the park here.
Officers say an 18-year-old man was shot once to his left side and is in stable condition. A 14-year-old boy was shot once in the head and is still listed in critical condition. Neighbors are stunned.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible. It's pretty awful and terrifying.
Eyewitness News found officers combing the area for clues Tuesday after rushing to the scene.
Fortunately, the entire incident was captured on private surveillance cameras very clearly, and it was viewed by South detectives. And you see a male exit the back seat of a white SUV type vehicle. That male's wearing all dark colored clothing, including a mask.
Tuesday's shooting comes just a few days after two other teens were shot on another basketball court Sunday over on Academy Road in the Northeast. They're expected to survive, but many say the gun violence has to end.
I hope that they find the person if they haven't already, and I hope that that family gets the justice they deserve.
It's tragic, really tragic. I mean, it's too much of it happening all over the place. It's just too much. You know, it needs to stop.
And no weapons have been recovered here in South Philadelphia. No arrests have been made either. Anyone with information urged to contact detectives. Reporting live in South Philadelphia, Matt Petrillo, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.